you know, what are metrics? Well, metrics is a particular data point that's a snapshot in time. It tells you where you are today with that particular subject. Some sample people metrics are turnover, the rate at which your company is losing people, the cost to hire individuals, the average salary at your company. These are all individual people metrics that HR uses quite a great deal. Metrics can be represented a number of ways. Here's a number of different metrics. Some are very unidimensional, really have only one factor involved, such as, you know, absences from a company, the number of employees, the amount of days it takes to fill a position, and thus can be represented very easily with just a number. Some other metrics, which might be a little more complex, might require some sort of graphical representation. As you can see down here, we have a source of hire to the lower left, which has encompasses a number of different places where companies hire from and is broken up into a multi-component graph. We can also have metrics that represent data in buckets, such as tenure and professional development, as to what your performance score is and whether you're in development or not, and how long you've been with the company. You can have an average tenure, or you can look at it in buckets such as this. So a number of different ways of representing these metrics to make it for the user most easy to understand.